how to use and redeem a PayPal gift card online. Whether you've received one as a gift or you're just curious about how they work, this guide will help you make the most of your PayPal gift card. Let's get started. First, start by redeeming your PayPal gift card online. Now, open PayPal and log into your account using your email and password. Once logged in, click on Wallet, then click on Add Funds. Or add funds from PayPal gift card. You'll be prompted to enter the details of your PayPal gift card. This includes the card number and any PIN associated with it. Enter these details carefully. After entering your gift card information, confirm the details and click add funds. The balance from your gift card will be added to your PayPal account. You can check your PayPal balance by going back to the wallet section. The funds from your gift card should now be reflected in your account. Now that you've redeemed your PayPal gift card, let's talk about how to use those funds. When you make a purchase online, you can use your PayPal account as your payment method. At checkout, select PayPal as the payment option. Log into your PayPal account if prompted. During the payment process, you'll be able to choose which funding source you want to use. Your PayPal balance will be used as it has sufficient funds. Review your payment details and confirm the transactions. The amount will be deducted from your PayPal balance. And that's it. You've successfully redeemed and used your PayPal gift card online. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our channel.